it's Gabriella, and it is 2016! Woo! So for this video, I'm going to be showing you guys some tips and tricks to make 2016 a really good year. And so at the end of the year, you can look back on all your memories, and so you can have a really fun and enjoyable 2016. I just want to thank you guys so much because we are almost at 100 subscribers, and I never thought I would actually get this far. I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but for me, it seems like a lot for me. So I just want to thank you guys so much, and go tell your friends to subscribe. We are almost at 100. Also, for all you newcomers, hi, I'm Gabriella. You should really think about hitting that red button down below so you get notified when there are new videos from moi. Okay, let's get into the video. So the first DIY I'm going to show you is how to make an inspiration board. First, look up pictures, quotes, Bible scriptures, and poems that relate to how you want 2016 to go for you. You can also put New Year's resolutions on it. Then put all of that into a Word document and print it out. After you print the pages out, cut all of them out. And the ones that don't have a lot of color or they just have text, you can put a colorful background to add a pop of color. Then take your frame or poster board and just lay out all the pictures to see how it would look. Then glue all your pictures on and you have your inspiration board. Next, I'm going to show you guys how to make a gratitude jar. First, get a mason jar. You don't have to decorate it, but I decided to put some paint on the inside of the jar. So then, each day, you would write something good that happened to you and put it in the jar. And at the end of the year, you could read all those happy memories. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? The next thing you can do is change your computer or phone background to an inspirational quote so that when you look at your computer or phone, it motivates you to keep pushing forward and do the best you can do. My last idea I have is journaling. Journaling each day or every week can help you get your thoughts down on paper, and it's fun looking back on it when you're older.
Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below what your New Year's resolutions were, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on all my social medias. Bye!